Sorry, Vice. Ah, here we are. Crap police. I knew we'd get here eventually.
Shut up, I'm trying to record.
So where are we going here?
You gotta love it, huh?
Hey, where's the Alpine at?
Oh, you ran over my fucking toe!
It still smell fresh anyway.
There's still some say what?
You got a phone call.
You decided to go the other way.
Hello?
We're that cool.
No, we're not.
Yeah. Hey,
just Ted's up for camping.
Well,
hey!
Yeah.
Fuck it! Yeah. Just another bottle and break it on the thing.
Yeah.
Mine was orange.
Get away from me!
Guys, Andy's
the same place to sit.
But
I don't know. It's my chair. I'm sitting in it.
Just sit here and we'll talk about the next thing that pops up.
Never.
Scott, thank you. I need your shirt.
Like, gradually appearing.
Doors, not the terrorists. Don't shoot. Oh, don't shoot.
I want to run through that field, jump the fence, run through, yelling and screaming. No, don't shoot!
And to run through the field, yelling and screaming.
Oh man, goodness, we went up to the casino. We were waiting for the car.
We're looking more about now.
Knows how to do it.
Been there, done that, got the t-shirt. Actually, I haven't got my t-shirt from the island yet.
You see that guy way up there?
Yeah, free climbing?
Yeah. Yeah, I love that guy.
That's how you do it.
I'd be afraid to fucking, he climbed right up in there, eh?
Except my Mattel.
I would do another one.
That's great.
Another one. They just fucking climbed.
I climbed a tree that tall once when I was five.
I flew planes.
Yeah.
Fuck. I don't think I'd do that.
Go.
It is 9:45 in the morning. This is the view from my tent.
My tent.
I don't know. Yeah, it's his tent, motherfucker. And that's the fucking palace. But I don't know if you can see it, but it's raining. It's supposed to rain until 8:00 tonight. Yeah, and they're working from now until 5:00 tonight in this damn rain. Damn it, he stopped.
Yeah.
They stopped them.
Yeah.
They what?
They stopped the Marin and they let so many through and then boom.
I don't know
if there's a vocabulary, English or French, to describe Arcade Fire. This is such a blessing that they're here sharing the 360 stage, and they wanted to be here.
It's the biggest thing I've ever seen.
Like, oh, here, let's go see us.